This is not the time for another economic plan. This is the time for dreams, a vision, a future where all living things can live in relative peace and harmony.